It's your girl, C'Aira. Don't get it wrong, spell my name right. It's C, apostrophe, A-I-R-A.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. All right, so today is Friday. I call it Wanda. That's just the kind of week I've had. So I call it Wind Down Friday. Why? Because it's just like the week. The week is just like, I don't have wine, but I got my little, you know, malt beverage, I guess you call it a wine. Wine cooler, I don't care what you want to call it. I just know I got it. So I got my little green apples, you know, ice. You know, it's about the kids' bedtime. 9 o'clock on a Friday is my cutoff, you know? Sunday through Thursday is more like, it's more like 8 o'clock on the dot. Sometimes it's 8:30. It just depends. A week in my life is crazy. You know, this week I can start by saying Sunday was a good day this week. It was like one of my best days. Sunday I did my meal prep, did a couple of quizzes. I was able to, clean. I was able to do, you know, anything and everything. Relax. Just, I do me. Before you know it, Monday crept up on me, and I'm like, Lord, I gotta get on the computer. So, teaching from home, I'm an instructional assistant, first bed, so I just, you know, get on by 9:15 to check in with three students, one of which never checks in, and phone going off, it's always there. Anyway, so then, you know, just checking in with two, you know, basically trying to do like the zones, check in, seeing, you know, what zone are they in for the morning, you know, how do they feel about the day. Monday was okay too. Monday was the day that I realized, that my son only had one more